Her training at the U.S. Training Center.
Silver medalist
in the IAM, bronze medalist in the breaststroke. We had a chance to speak with Beth Scott. She told us a little bit about her training efforts. This year that she's not that accustomed to, but she's enjoying great success nonetheless.
10-year senior. That's the thing from international experience. Here we have the finish. Scott holding her a steady margin as they go to the wall over Kirby Cote from Canada.
And you see the American Butcher touching in third towards the bottom of your screen.
Excellent race for Jennifer Butcher, who's taken third place out of lane six.
She knew she'd won as soon as she touched.
Happy face.
She's still chanting happy noises.
Yeah. It's hard to tell what Beth's thinking. You don't have to wonder at all. She'll tell you.
And the results becoming official now. Beth Scott wins gold for the United States. And Butcher with the bronze.